Hey, what's up guys? I'm Alex Farnham and this is Animalist News. Now, we all know that octopuses are smart. Why?
They can open jars.
Not only that, they can navigate through mazes and even solve puzzles. In fact, they're considered to be one of the most intelligent invertebrates. That means they don't have any bones. Now, researchers at the University of Jerusalem say that their suckers are just as smart. Octopuses have hundreds of ultra-sticky suckers all over their arms, and they can grab just about anything, except themselves. Our motor control systems create a map of possible places our limbs could be. There's only so far that we can move our arm, but octopuses' arms have an infinite amount of places they can move to. Now, scientists believe that to avoid tangling themselves up, octopuses secrete a chemical from their skin that prevents their suckers from sticking to it. But in the event that they just want to rip off an arm to confuse predators, they just stop producing the chemical. And yes, they just do that. So if you had an extra arm, what would you do with it? Let me know in the comments below. Check out these other videos over here, subscribe, and I'll see you hairy mammals next time.